The challenge is ice hockey. The power is Nintendo. It's as slick as ice, as fast as fury. Throw in your shoulder, dig in your blade, blast it in, or be blown away. Ice hockey. Now you're playing with power.
Will you be the one to witness the birth of the incredible Nintendo Entertainment System? The one to play with Rob, the extraordinary video robot, batteries not included. He helps you tackle even the toughest challenge. Will you be the first to raise the incredibly accurate Zapper and play games like Duck Hunt or action-packed Hogan's Alley and high-flying Kung Fu, each sold separately? Will you be the one to experience the Nintendo Entertainment System? Comes with Rob, Zapper, Control Deck, two controllers, Gyromite, and Duck Hunt.
The terrorists have the prisoners. You're going in and hitting hard. Operation Wolf. You played it in the arcade. Now play it with a Nintendo Zapper or hand controller on your Nintendo Entertainment System. Operation Wolf from Taito. Available where your favorite video games are sold. It's up to you. You've got to blast your way deep into enemy territory. Sky Shark, the incredible arcade hit. Now you can play it at home on your Nintendo Entertainment System. Sky Shark from Taito. Available where your favorite video games are sold.
The power glove for your NES. Now you and the games are one. The power glove. Everything else is child's play.
Ready! Aim! Punish! The Punisher for Nintendo! Explosive arcade action! State-of-the-art weaponry! Got the guts! The Punisher for Nintendo from LJN! Everything's a target! Even you!
Yeehaw! Everybody ready? Quiet on the set!
Are we on yet? Yo, Power Fanatics, here's an incredible offer from Nintendo Power. Right now, when you subscribe to the hottest video magazine on Earth, you get four new player guides worth $60. Look at this. The NES Game Atlas gives you complete maps of the hottest games ever. Every one-up, every level, all in one place. Now, the Game Boy Guide gives you a detailed directory plus tips for over 130 games, like Super Mario Land and Tetris. Then, it's a bird, it's a frog. No, it's Mario. The third book explores his creation and history as he stomps his way to superstardom. And the fourth guide is all about the future, featuring ultra-hot new 16-bit games for the Super NES. Best of all, the guides are free! But this offer, get out of here! Expires July 15th!
If you'd like four free players' guides plus 12 big issues of Nintendo Power for $15, call the number below.
We're losing control! Ah!
Mario! Mario!
Mario!
He's back. All you had to do was ask. Super Mario Brothers 3 from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
Super Mario is back. He's blasting through worlds where no one has ever been. He's taking on enemies no one else dares. Mario plucks up power wherever he goes to make him big and bad. You've never seen creatures like these. You've never had an adventure like this before. It's everything you've dreamed of and worlds more. It's Super Mario 2, only from Nintendo. Nintendo games and sets each sold separately. Now you're playing with power.
If you want to get out of this place alive, you're going to need a compass, camouflage clothing, a 2-week supply of food and water, and a high-powered radio, and some bug repellent. But you're not getting none of that. All you're getting is bananas and underwear. You ever try to get to level 10 in your underwear, boy?
Disney's The Jungle Book for Genesis, Game Gear, Game Boy, NES, and Super NES systems.
Master Higgins is back in Adventure Island 2. This time, he's not alone in his quest to save his beloved. Various prehistoric friends will help Higgins defeat his fiendish foes. Adventure Island 2, the premier action adventure game by Hudson Soft.
Super Mario. 1, 2, and 3. There's power in numbers. Nintendo, now you're playing with power. Each game sold separately.
Like a ghost in the moonlight, the ninja warrior stalks his prey. Unseen, unheard, and unnoticed. Mission accomplished. The final battle begins. Ninja Gaiden for Nintendo from Tecmo. Coming soon, more hard-to-beat action. Tecmo Bad News Baseball.
This is One Tough Video Game. Fester's Quest is one tough video game with sinister mazes, deadly traps, hideous monsters, and spooky graphics. But if you make just one mistake, you start all over again. Fester's Quest, the video game from Sunsoft for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Are you good enough?
What's it like to play the Nintendo Entertainment System? Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power.
Team within Nintendo headquarters, expert game counselors answer your questions. Their source of information, Nintendo Power. Your direct connection to the pros for better play, smarter selection.
Sure, check out Nintendo Power.
It gives you all the game info you need before you buy, so you never make a mistake. The video maps really help you play. Play better, choose smarter. With Nintendo Power,
the official magazine of video mastery. For ordering information, call now or visit your Nintendo dealer.
California Games Wow!
If you can keep on top of these California games, you'll know you're incredible.
Six great Fun in the Sun games for your Nintendo. Roller skating, footbag, totally awesome skateboarding.
California, the way to play!
BMX racing, so exciting! Oh! Like the real deal.
California Games, wow!
Master all six.
You'll be like king of the beach.
California Games for your Nintendo.
Introducing Bases Loaded 2 second season. This is the major league action you've been waiting for. So authentic, you have to manage your teams based on your player's condition. So real, it puts you right in the game.
Oh, you're out!
He was out.
Bases Loaded 2, second season for the Nintendo Entertainment System. And now, take the excitement on the road with Bases Loaded for the Nintendo Game Boy from Jalico. Live action that never ends.
Hey, kids, it's the Golden Joystick Award. The most unsportsmanlike conduct on Game Boy. Bart versus the Juggernaut.
Yeah.
The best superhero performance on NES. Bart Man meets Radioactive Man.
Yes!
The best performance on SNES. Oops!
Bart's Nightmare! I don't believe it!
Hi, you little...
Look for a winning Simpsons video game for every system.
Don't forget Krusty's Funhouse.
Lego my touch, man. It's winning.
Oh.
Rats are invading Krusty's Funhouse on NES, SNES, and Genesis. Lead the varmints into traps and crusterize the little stinkers with help from Trapmaster Bart.
You need a Tetris shot.
Tetris.
Have you been Tetris sized?
Square, rectangle, trapezoid, Tetrazoid.
Nintendo introduces Tetris.
Put a piece here, put a piece there.
Use your thumbs, use your eyes.
Find yourself Tetris sized.
Now you're playing with power.
Spider-Man swings into action with the X-Men on Super NES. Team up with Wolverine, Cyclops, and more from LJN.
If you really want to get into the game, get Tengen RBI Baseball.
The only video game licensed by the Major League Baseball Players Association for your Nintendo.
It's you and the pros for Roger Clemens Jr. Flash Vince Coleman the steal sign. Let Gibson swing for the fences.
It's going, going, go!
RBI Baseball. The one the pros pitch.
Will you be the one to witness the birth of the incredible Nintendo Entertainment System? The first to play with Rob, the extraordinary video robot. Batteries not included. He follows the commands you put on the screen, so you get to the dynamite before it explodes. Will you be the one to raise the incredibly accurate zapper and play games like Duck Hunt? Will you be the one to experience the Nintendo Entertainment System? Comes with Rob, Zapper, Control Deck, two controllers, Gyromite, and Duck Hunt.
Warning, such behavior is irresponsible, immature, and very foolish. We recommend you try it at home. Paperboy from Mindscape for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Super Mario is back. He's blasting through worlds where no one has ever been. He's taking on enemies no one else dares. This time, Mario plucks up power wherever he goes, so he's bigger and badder than ever before. You've never seen creatures like these. You've never had an adventure like this. It's everything you've dreamed of and worlds more. It's Super Mario 2, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
In our test center, world-renowned experts play Disney's new Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers game from Capcom.
Here's what they say.
Way cool.
Definitely rad.
You'll help Chip and Dale escape their enemies and rescue their good friend Gadget.
Definitely awesome.
All right.
Absolutely nuts.
Ouch.
Play Disney's Rescue Rangers game for Nintendo by Capcom. Also, look for adventures in the Magic Kingdom.
Yes! It's hot.
We're gonna learn some inside tricks to Super Mario Bros. 3, but first, this commercial break.
Six great issues plus six free strategy guides on a hot new game. That's twice the power for still $15.
Wow, call now.
Get the power, power.
And we're back. Go ahead, caller.
How do I get from World 3 to World...
Don't ask me. Call for Nintendo Power. Our producer standing by and the call is free. Subscribe now and get the first strategy guide. 84 pages of tips on Super Mario Bros. 3. You'll warp through worlds faster than you can say spaghetti and meatballs. So make the call already.
Behold the works of Gabriel von Sanchez. His art was ambitious in its scope. His masterpiece was, of course, Dance of the Anarchists. Brilliant. Sanchez then began to play Ultima Exodus, the role-playing video game from FCI. It was a strange turn. Sanchez loved the game, and he spent less and less time in the studio. He was never the same. Consider Man with Dog.
Ultima Exodus for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Once you start playing, nothing else matters.
Right from the start, Konami Sports for Nintendo break away from the crowd. Test your skill and stamina in Track and Field 2's 15 grueling events, including Taekwondo, skeet shooting, and canoeing. Then strap on your skates for Blades of Steel, the hottest game on ice. It's full high-contact hockey where you're in control right down to the fights. Konami Sports from the makers of Double Dribble. Konami, wherever great games are sold.
Dolls. A video game fantasy with 20 areas, 200 levels, even a two-player mode. Will you reach Candy before something else does? Mandel Palace by Hudson Soft for Nintendo.
Big Fudge. Based on the national craze of monster trucks with wheels and suspensions big enough to literally drive over rows of cars and uncharted terrain. It's crunchin', munchin', crashin' bash off-road action that's guaranteed to be one of the most exciting video games ever.
Greetings.
It is I, Red Falcon, the vile alien warlord from Konami's Super C for Nintendo. He never made it past my intergalactic goon squad and diabolic arsenal of destruction. This one never had a chance against my vicious genetic space freaks. And they were no match for my invincible 8-level invasion. See how far you can get in Super C. You never know where you might end up.
Tonight, instead of just playing a video game, live it. Swords and Serpents takes you to a new world where you become one of a band of super warriors. Do you enter the dungeon, choose your weapon, or forge ahead? The battle is at hand. You must gain experience and power by defeating the evils of the dark. Danger lurks in the dungeon, but so do the rewards. Enter Acclaim's World of Swords and Serpents on your NES, if you dare.
It's up to you. You've got to blast your way deep into enemy territory. Sky Shark, the incredible arcade hit. Now available for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Sky Shark from Taito, the only game in town. Available where your favorite video games are sold.
Ultra's improved your favorite arcade game. First, we added two new levels. Then packed it with bigger, stronger enemies and a ton of extra foot soldiers. Next, we punched up the action with knockout new attack moves and crime-fighting scenes like the Ninja Castle. If that doesn't swell your shell, we made one more small adjustment. Introducing the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles arcade game, today's biggest hit. For your NES. Free personal pan pizza coupon from Pizza Hut in every box.
I've heard kids talking about Konami video games from the Nintendo Entertainment System like they were real. Come on! I mean, the action in Konami's Russian attack is awesome. And those dudes in Castlevania are pretty intense. And I'll even admit that the sound in Konami games is jamming. But realistic? Give me a break.
Konami video games so real, they'll blow you away.
Top Secret Gogo 13 by Vic Tokai for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
The challenge is Metroid. The power is Nintendo. Defend the planet Zebus against the evil Mother Brain. It's survival or destruction. Do battle or die. Metroid only from Nintendo.
Get the power to move with the Acclaim wireless remote for your Nintendo Entertainment System. The Acclaim remote gets you mobile in a WrestleMania grudge match. Flying Airwolf. The Acclaim remote's rapid fire mode needs higher scores permission. In the battle for Iron Sword, seconds count. So you need a controller with a look and feel you already know. Accurate up to 30 feet. The official wireless remote controller, licensed by Nintendo, created by Acclaim. Get the Acclaim remote. The power to move.
I'm stuck in the past and I gotta get out. Wait, or we all fade away to nothing. Uh-oh, bullies. Hey, Vic. Have a walk, musclehead. I'll clean it up, Mom. I promise. This takes perfect timing. Almost. Mom? Dad? Vic?
Back to the Future. It's almost like being in the movie. An interactive game from LJN.
Fresh from the sewer, and into your Nintendo Entertainment System comes Ultra's version of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Now you can take control of these heroes in a half shell as they nunchuck, swim, and bazooka blast their way through sewers and streets, ridding the world of rival robots, wretched ruffians, and the evil Foot Clan forever. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they're out of the sewers and available where Ultra games are sold.
Kids a conventional keyboard, and here's what they'll learn on their own. For the same money, the Miracle Piano will actually teach them how to play.
100%.
Yeah, I'm pretty amazed at my progress. Yeah.
This miracle keyboard, like, teaches you how to play it in a fun way. I like it.
The Miracle Piano Teaching System. Why buy just a keyboard when you can have a piano that teaches you how to play?
You've been Back to the Future at the movies. Now go there on your NES. In Back to the Future 2 and 3, a double mission to save the future. LJN, Back to the Future 2 and 3. Get it while there's still time.
Get ready to rumble with George Foreman Knockout Boxing on NES, Super NES, Game Boy, and Game Gear. Hard-hitting action so real, it'll knock you out.
Get to the dynamite before it explodes. Will you be the first to raise the incredibly accurate zapper and play games like Duck Hunt and Hogan's Alley? The first to build a library of game packs like Kung Fu, Golf, even games like Excite Bike that you program yourself? Will you be the first to get all this in one package? The Nintendo Entertainment System. The first to move video action off the TV screen.
Invited an expert team to our laboratory to give us their opinions of Disney's DuckTales video game from Capcom.
Yes! Awesome!
You'll have exciting adventures helping Scrooge McDuck escape danger and become the richest duck in the world.
Cool. Totally hot.
Way radical, man!
Excellent! It's a quacko!
Oh!
Disney's DuckTales game for your Nintendo Entertainment System by Capcom.
Cabal, the fiercest terror force of all. Think you can wipe out the world's toughest terrorists? Fools! They've got thugs, choppers, jet fighters. Go it alone or get help. But if you fail, you'll end up like me. Cabal, for your Nintendo.
You left him for dead in Konami's Castlevania. How foolish to presume he perished without leaving a curse. For now, in Simon's quest for Nintendo, fate stalks your very being, and you need more than clues from cowardly villagers to survive when day turns into night. But just keep telling yourself it's only a video game. It's only a...
Plus six free strategy guides on a hot new game. That's twice the power for still $15.
Wow! Call now.
Legend of Zelda continues.
Defeat your enemies. Save the kingdom. Use your sword.
I cannot help you.
Zelda! Find the crystals. Rescue the princess.
Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. And now, get into the latest Nintendo games, Ghostbusters 2 and Iron Sword. Only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
We invited an expert team to our laboratory to give us their opinions of Disney's DuckTales video game from Capcom.
Yes! Awesome!
You'll have exciting adventures helping Scrooge McDuck escape danger and become the richest duck in the world.
Cool. Totally hot.
Way radical, man.
Excellent.
Join the DuckTales gang in Disney's DuckTales for Nintendo by Capcom. Also, look for Mickey Mousecapade.
It's a quacko.
Oh! It's here. Batman, the video game. From Sunsoft. For the Nintendo Entertainment System. Let the battle begin.
Hello and welcome to the Caveman Games. Let's go down to the mate toss. Grunt spinning his mate. Thrower! Nice bounce, Crudla. Sounds like it's time for clubbing. There's the finger bait. Yes! Sucker! Now for the dino ball. Eat him! Eat him! No post-game interview there.
Caveman Games for the Nintendo Entertainment System. You get beaten, you get eaten.
Play Rad Racer. Play with power. It's turbo speed in 3D. It's treacherous tracks, hot cars, hairpin turns. One mistake and you'll roll. Rad Racer, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
Off with the Rocketeer against Neville Sinclair, the enemy agent, and his henchmen. This game for your Nintendo Entertainment System provides the kind of action the Rocketeer lives for. Blasting Sinclair's thugs, snipers, booby traps, enemy flyers, and heavy artillery. The battle will lead to many places, from the Bulldog Cafe to a Zeppelin high in the Hollywood skies. So don't wait. Propel yourself into high adventure. The video game from Bandai.
Bizarre alien life forms are out to destroy Earth, and you're the star warrior who takes them on. Zexus, with adventure, maze, and shooting stages, all in one video game. Zexus, space spectacular. Look for it today. By Hudson Soft. For Nintendo.
Acclaim introduces the Double Player System. It's the wireless head-to-head system that gives two players the power to move simultaneously. The Double Player System features rapid-fire twin turbo controls, a slow motion feature for greater control, and pinpoint accuracy from up to 30 feet away. With Acclaim wireless remote controllers, players can become masters of their game. Game Mastery lands one hot TV license after another. Knight Rider. Driving games are hot, and now players can take control of Kit, the computer rocket-equipped supercar, in a burst of non-stop action. Want more Acclaim power?
Yo, video game dudes, talk to me!
This is Game Genie!
Frunkaloo!
The awesome video game enhancer for your
Nintendo Entertainment System.
Attach it to most of your video games.
Double Dragon 3 or
Super Mario Bros. 3.
You can go to any level.
Live forever.
Jump higher.
Make your own effects.
And get radical firepower.
Go to any level, jump higher, stay bigger, live forever. Game Genie, the radical video game enhancer.
It's Marvel Comics' Amazing Spider-Man like you've never seen him before in four action-packed video games. Spider-Man comes to the NES in Revenge of the Sinister Six. Dr. Octopus has assembled Electro, Mysterio, Hobgoblin, and more. Only you can disarm his evil plan to rule the world. For portable web-swinging action, it's Spider-Man 2 for Game Boy and Spider-Man for Game Gear. You'll need your spider sense when you take on supervillains Venom and Carnage. Get ready as Marvel Comics Dream Team bursts onto Super Nintendo in Spider-Man and the X-Men in Arcade's Revenge. It'll take all your mutant powers, Spidey's webs, Wolverine's adamantium claws, Cyclops' optic blast, Storm's lightning, and Gambit's exploding cards to foil Arcade's diabolical plot. Marvel Comics Amazing Spider-Man on NES, Game Boy, Game Gear, and now Super Nintendo. If this is too much action for you, take it up with this guy.
When you get hold of the Nintendo Entertainment System, when you master Rob, the video robot, and meet the challenge of Gyromite, when you shoot the light-sensing zapper, when you play the system with so many arcade hits, you're playing with power. The Nintendo Entertainment System Deluxe Set. Batteries not included, Super Mario Brothers, and other games sold separately.
Double Dragon 3, the ultimate in NES martial arts action continues with all new weapons, characters, and street fighting moves against the world's most awesome villains. Double Dragon 3 from Acclaim. The action keeps coming.
With falling bombs to stack, critters to whack, and Wario at your back, only for Nintendo.
Yeah.
Now there's Spot, the video game. $24.99 and four labels from specially marked 7-Up bottles. Check with your parents before ordering.
Crystalis, new from SNK. Play on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Are you up to the challenge?
If you think you've played in-your-face basketball before, wait until you shoot some hoops from Jalico. You'll run and gun, jam and slam in the fastest schoolyard game in town. Here's action so real, you'll see it come to life right before your eyes. And for exciting baseball, swing for the fences with Bases Loaded. Both for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Live action that never ends.
Bart! Go to bed!
Sure thing, Dad!
It's Bart versus the Space Mutants for your NES.
Rumba!
Only Bart Simpson can save the
Bart!
Earth!
Bart! Okay, ooh!
Get the Simpsons game for your NES from Acclaim. Bart!
Double Dragon 2. The revenge for your Nintendo Entertainment System. The best action game ever from Acclaim. The Acclaim wireless remote controller for your Nintendo Entertainment System. Gets you mobile in WrestleMania. In Flying Airwolf, its rapid fire means higher scores. Accurate up to 30 feet. The Acclaim official wireless remote controller. The power to move.
What will the future bring from Nintendo? More hits like Super Mario Brothers. Arcade hits like Kung Fu. Nintendo has the most video game hits. Hogan's Alley, Duck Hunt, and more like Baseball and Excitebike. And you can play them only on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power.
Get ready for the most challenging Nintendo system ever.
Ready? Let's do it.
The new Power Pad. It's only available in Nintendo's new power set. Now you're playing with body power. You've got to run, jump, faster, higher. The Nintendo Power Pad puts you in total control. You are the game. You are the power. Now you're playing with power, body power. You get the Power Pad, Control Deck, Zapper, and three games only in Nintendo's exciting new power set.
Maps, contests, game reviews, and score-blasting high adventure.
Toby, help us. We're in trouble.
Order Nintendo Power now. Call this number and save $6 on six big issues. 110 pages of challenges and excitement. There's intrigue. There's energy. You don't just read Nintendo Power, you live it. Call 1-800-521-0900, extension 200 for your secret weapon to higher scores and hot game news. Available by subscription only.
Toby.
It's simple. $15, six issues.
Your Nintendo Power's here.
This is no dream. Just call the Nintendo hotline to order now. We'll bill you later. Remember, not available in stores. 1-800-521-0900, extension 200. Now you're playing with power. Nintendo Power.
Did you see the latest Nintendo newsletter?
Whoa, nice graphics. I'd like to get my hands on that game.
You mean you haven't played it yet? We can play it on my Nintendo Entertainment System. It's The Legend of Zelda, and it's really rad. Those creatures from Ganon are pretty bad. Octoroks, Tektites, Levers, too. But with your help, our hero pulls through. Yeah, go, Link. Yeah, get Zelda.
Awesome.
Intense.
The Nintendo Entertainment System. Your parents help you hook it up. The Legend of Zelda sold separately.
Okay, so I gotta rescue my uncle, but I'm not too sure how to find him, so I go to his island, right? But first I gotta talk to the chief, and then I gotta get some clues from a parrot, and then I'm helping these dolphins, and all the time I'm sneaking through graveyards and shooting zombies and blasting monsters, and my sub cracks up on the rocks, and then the next thing I know I'm cruising inside a whale. Whoa!
Oh, a new game from Nintendo, man! Star Tropics! Every chapter's like another adventure, so it's like a whole slew of games in one!
What's the matter with your height?
You may have won the battle in Konami's Top Gun, but you haven't won the war. Prepare for Top Gun, the
hone your skills one-on-one against a foe or the computer. In preparation for the flight of your life, you test your skills, rolling and looping your way through an all-out barrage from the air, land, and sea. Top Gun, the second mission for Nintendo. Take more than guts to get out alive.
Kirby, behind the flabby facade, a physical powerhouse, a street fighter, a weapons expert. He's whatever the situation demands. In Kirby's adventure, evil King Dedede stolen Dreamland's dreams. Now Kirby's fighting to get them back, level by nightmarish level. That's Kirby. He's cute. Till you cross him, then he's one tough cream puff. Kirby's Adventure on NES.
If you are a Nintendo wizard, if you are ready for the ultimate Nintendo challenge, then meet the challenge of the legacy of the wizard, the most challenging adventure of all time. Choose your character, choose your weapons, and enter a world of castles, dungeons, treasure, mazes, monsters, and magic. Your desperate mission is to find and defeat the most powerful dragon in history, Legacy of the Wizard, only for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Jazz Video Game Review!
So, okay, last week Harley and I reviewed Ultra Enviro Man.
Whack! To the curb!
It has got to go!
So today, we're gonna take a look at Battletoads!
Rockin'!
That it is! I mean, they got Psycho Pigs and Turbo Thwacking. And with kick fighting, surfing, babe shaving, how can you go wrong? Your kid's a freak for Battletoads and these other games from Trade West, Nintendo Entertainment, or Game Boy Systems required.
Do you know about the best-selling game system in the world? About Nintendo Game System? Do you know about games that will swipe you off your feet like you're really in them, with real sound and real pictures that come out and hit you in the face? Games that'll challenge you till you explode with excitement.
I can restore life. I can get magic. I can.
Games that you'll never want to put down, that'll dare you and captivate you. With so much action, you'll be absorbed by them until you're sucked into your television set.
Gentlemen, this is it. There's no room for second best. It's the Top Gun video game by Konami. You can punch Top Gun into your Nintendo Entertainment System and push your F-14 to the edge of the envelope. Line up bogeys, take your best shots, and after each mission, land your bird on the narrow deck of a Navy flat top. Top Gun, the video game. This is your dream shot. You can find Top Gun wherever great video games are sold.
Arcade Arsenal. RoboCop and Bad Dudes for Nintendo.
Your move, creep.
Part man, part machine, all game, RoboCop.
Stay out of trouble.
Bad dudes, the forces of good have never been so bad. If you're bad enough, then you're good enough for bad dudes and RoboCop for Nintendo.
You were a
about to come face to face with the advanced video technology of the Nintendo Entertainment System. Batteries not included. Here's Rob, the video robot you control. He helps you take on the challenge of Gyromite. Aim the zapper. See if you have the skill to score at Duck Hunt. There are more great games sold separately, like Excitebike, a programmable game. Kung Fu for high-flying action. The Nintendo Entertainment System comes complete with all you see here. Extra games sold separately. Your parent help you hook it up.
Me waste the Macho Man with the claimed WrestleMania for the Nintendo Entertainment System.
A leg drop, an elbow smash, a body slam!
WWF WrestleMania from Acclaim.
Ooh, yeah, I want a rematch.
They stole your mind. Get it back with Total Recall for Nintendo, based on the blockbuster movie, Total Recall from Acclaim, the action game you'll never forget.
How can you get all the thrills of Gauntlet 2 to your very own home? Just pick up the new NES version, Gauntlet 2, with all the graphics, sound, and features of the arcade original.
Welcome, Red Warrior.
From Mindscape. And coming soon,
Dirty Harry.
One Zulu Niner pre-flight check.
Roger, Tower.
Turbo A.
That's a go.
Turbo B.
Set.
Cycloid control.
A-OK.
Rapid fire.
All right, let's fire it up.
Max, only from Nintendo.
You cast them aside, exiled to the closet. You thought the challenge was gone. You were wrong. Rescue them. Get your old video games out of the closet and play them like new with Game Genie. Game Genie lets you change levels, jump higher, punch harder, live forever. Uncover the new power in most of your old video games with Game Genie. For your Nintendo Entertainment System, Game Genie from Galoob.
Where'd you get your hands on Konami's new video game? Starring me, that Raging Cage. By your belly pants. For the first time ever, Konami combines hand-to-hand combat with driving and shooting. And of course, zapping. In one swamp stomping adventure.
Adventures of Bayou Billy for Nintendo.
It all starts when I get out this here swamp. You really get me riled now.
In silent service, the submarine simulation video game from Ultra. First, you gotta find them. Then, if you're up to the challenge, you've gotta get them in range. And if you're good enough, you'll put them on the ocean floor and live to tell about it. Find them, chase them, sink them in Ultra's silent service, the submarine.
The USS Enterprise is yours to command in Star Trek, The Next Generation. Captain Jean-Luc Picard welcomes you, a top-rated cadet at Starfleet Academy, to the most intense training session you'll ever experience, the Advanced Holodeck Tutorial. The Holodeck's computer simulations put you at the helm of the Galaxy-class starship Enterprise. All of its power and crew await your orders. You'll embark on a series of missions assigned by the captain, but only you can make the life-or-death decisions required of a Starfleet officer. So test your split-second decision-making skills and push your Starfleet training abilities to the limit with Star Trek, The Next Generation, on Game Boy and the NES.
I'm the creator of Ultra games for Nintendo, like Metal Gear, where you're a commando searching for deadly weapons. Defender of the Crown, with strategic castle sieges, raids and destroyers. And Skate or Die, in five rad events that pit you against a friend or bionic Lester. So check out Ultra games. Remember, I'm never farther than your TV.
From real-life superstars to the ultimate fantasy adventure, Acclaim brings you Wizards and Warriors. The award-winning bestseller earned rave reviews with its vibrant graphics, dozens of screens, and unique characters. Now the legend grows. Kuros is back in Iron Sword. Wizards and Warriors 2, facing bigger challenges than ever with over 100 characters, multiple screens, and superior graphics. It's a video extravaganza backed by promotions guaranteed to make Kuros a household name.
Come on, almost.
finally, yeah!
Triumph is ours!
Kuros!
But the battle of wizards and warriors continues with Iron Sword. The evil wizard Malkil will take the shape of the earth, wind, water, and fire.
Farewell! The fate of the world is in your hands! Back, Fire Beast!
Live the saga of Iron Sword on your Nintendo Entertainment System from Acclaim.
Kuros?
In a land of deadly dragons and ghostly skeletons, you are a Styanex, warrior of Rimnia, on a treacherous journey to rescue Princess Rosebud from the evil wizard Blackhorn. Fight the forces of darkness with 3 magical spells, fueled by 5 mystical power sources. Master 3 special weapons through 12 exciting levels of play. A Styanex for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Live action that never ends. From Jalico.
In silent service, the submarine simulation video game from Ultra. First, you gotta find them. Then, if you're up to the challenge, you've gotta get them in range. And if you're good enough, you'll put them on the ocean floor and live to tell about it. Find them, chase them, sink them. In Ultra's silent service, the submarine simulation for Nintendo that puts you in command.
Legend of Zelda continues. Defeat your enemies and save the kingdom.
Beware. Beware.
Some will help you. Others will betray you.
I can restore life. I can give magic. I can.
I cannot help you.
Zelda!
Use your sword.
Find the crystals.
Rescue the princess.
Zelda!
Zelda 2, Zelda! The Adventure of Link, only from Nintendo. Nintendo games and sets each sold separately. Now you're playing with power.
Yo, video game dudes! Talk to me!
This is Game Genie!
Broke-a-loo!
The awesome video game enhancer for your
Nintendo Entertainment System.
Attach it to most of your video games.
Double Dragon 3 or
Super Mario Bros. 3. You can go to any level. Live forever. Jump higher. Make your own effects. And get radical firepower.
Go to any level. Jump higher. Stay bigger. Live forever. Game Genie, the radical video game enhancer.
System, the one to play with Rob, the extraordinary video robot, batteries not included. He helps you tackle even the toughest challenge. Will you be the first to raise the incredibly accurate zapper and play games like Duck Hunt? The first to play Super Mario Brothers for the most spellbinding adventures ever seen? Will you be the one to experience the Nintendo Entertainment System? Comes with Rob, Zapper, Control Deck, 2 controllers, Gyromite, and Duck Hunt.
On September 19th, we gave Ari Petrakowski a new piano teaching system.
Wait, I messed up.
Bum, 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 bum.
People think I'm weird, but I don't know why.
1 month later, he performed a miracle. The Miracle, the revolutionary piano teaching system.
Oh, damn it! I'm finally got it, man!
It's a
gentlemen, start your engine.
If you're looking for a crash course in excitement, welcome to Super Sprint for playing your Nintendo.
The white car slingshots into the lead. Watch out! Someone's blown an oil pan. The yellow fellow's in a world of hurt. He's out of control. The leader's just raised the stakes. He's out of turbo.
Super Sprint, only from Tengen. It's not for Sunday drivers, okay? Available at Farmore and the Electronics Boutique.
Watch Zelda become a legend on your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Zelda!
After rocks!
Which way you go?
Good times!
PPP hands! Levers!
Zelda!
The Legend of Zelda. A never-ending adventure new for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Zelda!
word. What is the word?
Moon River!
To the moon, Alice!
Man on the moon!
Everybody trying to guess the word. I said a word. What is the word? Word.
Taping!
Nintendo introduces anticipation. It brings the board game into the video age.
You gotta have fun playing along.
Word.
Guess the word. Word.
Anticipation. Now you're playing with power. Word power.
In Zelda. The adventure was a blast with Link. Now experience Guardians.
Experience Battle of Olympus! Battle of Olympus is the most action-packed adventure of all time. Select your weapons and enter ancient Greece with vicious serpents, giant bulls, rock monsters, flying pegasus, two-headed dogs, poisonous snakes, and the shadow of absolute evil. Battle of Olympus!
Guardian Legend!
Which is the most action-packed adventure?
You decide.
When things start changing right before your eyes. When shapes just seem to appear out of nowhere. When the whole world seems transformed. You've been Tetrisized. Nintendo introduces Tetris. It will mesmerize you. Tetris challenges the mind and puzzles the imagination. No other game can stack up to Tetris. Nintendo, now you're playing with power.
Capcom introduces Little Nemo, the Dream Master. We tapped into your deepest, darkest nightmares.
Hold on, Eddie. I think we got something. This could be it. I'm getting snakes. Wasps.
Wow, look at this stuff.
Big lip tadpoles.
This kid's turned himself into a
killer bee.
These kids are strange.
Who dreamed up something so weird? You did.
This one's riding a purple lizard.
Holy smoke!
Little Nemo, the Dream Master. For Nintendo by Capcom.
You're gonna make a game out of this?
So I'm flying around the planet Mexamorph, minding my own business when this flexi snake gets on my tail. I say, hey buddy, I'm just trying to do a job here. Next thing I know, he slams my pot into a piston bumper and I'm toast. Now I gotta fly this jetpack to the mothership and get a new pod. Then I gotta keep searching for this golden warp ship thing scattered over like 12 planets. Give me a break! What kind of sicko thought this game up? I gotta go.
Solar Jetman, new from Trade West. No one said it was gonna be easy.
It's awesome action, Jackie Chan's Action Kung Fu. A video game that'll blow you away. Fight your way through five fantastic levels. Using killer flips and kick spins. The action's so hot, it'll make your fingers burn. Look for it today, Jackie Chan's Action Kung Fu by Hudson Soft.
Prepare thyself well, Dragon Warrior. Thy most challenging quest ever awaits. Go with speed, but go with patience. Seek out an arsenal, a dragon scale, a torch, and magic herbs. Use wisdom and cunning to choose thy commands, for the Dragon Lord is a fierce rival. Horrible and treacherous minions all guard the Evil One's island castle. Are they ready, young one?
Yes, King Lorian.
And so begins a new epic, Dragon Warrior.
Nintendo, now you're playing with power.
Hey there, tubeheads, wake up! You know that $49.95 check that Granny sent you? You know that'll get you your very own Nintendo Entertainment System. Get one and you can play the new Mega Man 6 and battle evil robots. Stop watching those wig commercials!
I can even shower with it!
And there's Soda's Revenge, Star Tropics 2, where you battle Soda, the man with no face. No more mommy soaps for you.
As teardrops fall.
So, thank Granny! Cash the check and get the NES. You have watched too much TV already.
You've conquered Super Mario Bros. 3, beaten Ninja Gaiden 2, drowned Tetris. Now you must face the greatest challenge, Solstice. Solstice, the final test of the Game Master. Solstice by ImageSoft at all Toys R Us.
Beware. Something exciting is coming to video games. Gremlins 2, the new batch, the video game from Sunsoft. Help Gizmo battle the menacing gremlins. But it won't be easy. Because this game has awesome graphics that seem to come alive on the screen. Gremlins 2, the new batch from Sunsoft. Don't say we didn't warn you.